Oh wait, no, I remember things incorrectly. Okay. So let's see how all this pans out in. Okay. Next starting off, this is a bit better. Okay, misses the left to punish. Yep, me. Nice wall jump up air. Doesn't seal the stock just yet. Gets up throw. No follow-up. There's another up throw after shielding a laser. Ooh, hits him with the toe! And then covers his recovery with the forward air. A lot of blip-blips. A lot of auto-canceled back airs. Great move. Did he trade with an up tilt? I can assume that what it was. Sure looked like it should have been an up tilt. Tries to ground cancel and then eats me later on. Alright, up throw. No follow up. Press and get back. Oh, gets the grab. The Shy Guys! Okay, gets the forward throw. Ooh! Nice laser F smash. Alright. Side beat, to knee, sound immersion, not particularly great DI from hack. Okay, nice texture hit. Ah, whiffs the down there. Oh, whiffs the F smash and get punished. Get up a tick. Nice down there. I'm getting too tired to commentate. I want to hop off. I don't want to do this anymore. I want to do something else with my life. Oh my god. He wanted to do the run up down there. To just end it. But is this row going to end it right here? He might end it right here. Right here, right now. Up there. Neutral aerial seals first game. Captain Falcon.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna hop off. I don't wanna do this. No. Yeah!
Hello, how are people doing? Our thingy stopped working, I guess. Does anyone have the score count? Is it 1-0 to Sinistro, or has it changed? Alright, bro. Jo, Lamp blev ganska vräkt, tyvärr. Eller tyvärr. Lamp blev vräkt. Men det var för att jag blev vräkt. Jag sniperade honom i losersbröket. Okej. Then I shall update it. Sorry. And I guess this is a rerun to this stage. So nice to play with music. I've never understood how important it is. Just hearing all the sound effects. Do you guys know that it's really hard to wobble without sound? It's like really hard. Well, Nistro keeps looking strong. Hack in a bit of a struggle. Nice close up though. Hack. Or hack. He has some really good combos and approaches, but... yeah, I guess that's it.